Our second reading comes from St. Paul's letter to Titus. Yes, I remember the heading now. Beloved, when the kindness and generous love of God, our Saviour, appeared, not because of any righteous deeds we had done, but because of his mercy, he saved us through the bath of rebirth and renewal by the Holy Spirit, whom he richly poured out on us through Jesus Christ, our Saviour, so that we might be justified by his grace and become heirs in hope of eternal life. The word of the Lord. Thanks be to God.